Good morning and welcome to the Misano Grand Prix. We're live from the Romagna Riviera, cradle of Italian motorcycling. The cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are checking final details before the start. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard tyre in the rear. We're ready for action here at the Misano circuit. Eyes on the lights now. The San Marino Grand Prix is about to start. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. The weather is clear and we're ready for action here at the Misano circuit. Eyes on the lights now. The San Marino Grand Prix is about to start.
Thank you.
Wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars. Let's take a quick look at the final. We're back in Parc Fermé with the. Good morning from Aragon. Everything is ready for the first Moto3 class qualifying session. There'll be a lot of traffic on the track for the next 15 minutes, but only the first four riders in the session will enter Q2. There are some threatening clouds. There's movement in the pits. The bike is ready. Let's take a look at... We're back at the circuit for the second motor. There's movement. As we take a look at the final. Welcome to all you The cameras take us to the starting grid, where riders and engineers are discussing those final details. The weather is clear and temperatures are perfect for racing, but this track's fierce acceleration can cause the rear tyre to wear quickly. It's not by chance that lots of riders have fitted a medium tyre at the front and a hard tyre at the back. Green flag wave. In a moment, we'll go live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with... We're back in Parc Fermé with the winner, who blessed us with a perfect race. Hello from the Motegi circuit in Japan. Everything is ready for the first Moto3 class qualifying session. There'll be a lot of traffic on the track for the next 15 minutes, but only the first four riders in the session will enter Q2. The sun is shining over the circuit, the asphalt is dry, and the riders can concentrate on finding their ideal setup. Team has
Thank you.
first Moto3 class qualifying session comes to a close. Let's see the results and the names of the four riders who've qualified for Q2, which will start in a few minutes. Welcome back, all you MotoGP fans. We're live for the second Moto3 qualifying session. Just a few more minutes and we'll find out which riders will start from the front of the grid in tomorrow's race. The rider makes it. As we take a hello and welcome to the far east of Asia. We are live from the Motegi circuit for the Japanese Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. Today is a perfect day for racing. The sun is shining and temperatures are mild. Most of the riders plumping straight for medium tyres at the front and rear. The riders are all lined up on. While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this Moto3 race. Switching the live feed to Parc Fermé, where the third place rider has just joined the others. Perhaps the aim was a victory, but with opponents like that, there really was little that could be done today. We'll be right back.